He was talking about taking action. Those people sitting on the road should be handled. That's what just now he said. There is no intention to give a patient a hearing. Why they are sitting there? What is their need? Why don't you do, it's a democratic country, why don't you do that also? Instead of taking action, banning the media, those who publish anything against us. That is one principle, banning the media, taking action, and handling people. These are all giving call to vacate those people who are sitting on the road or to shoot at them. This is how the approach is. I thought
sir, this is not correct. We are not intervening.
I thought Honorable Home Minister is sitting here. Why the Home Minister has ever thought that why such load number of people are agitating in the country? There is agitation not only on this street in Delhi, the Shangbai, not only there. It is there everywhere. In Kerala it is there, in Tamil Nadu it is there, in all other parts of India agitations are going on. Most of them are peaceful, very peaceful. Nothing is happening anywhere. Have you ever thought of that? Only one place, this East Delhi, only the incident has taken place. Why? Some people went there. I am not blaming the Home Minister for that action or the party, but some people, at least let us say like that. Some people when there, they handled the agitated. They were planning to sit there peacefully. Why the government is not ever thinking of having a discussion with these people who are sitting or fighting for a cause? What is the issue? Many people said it here. The CAA. That is the first law that has been passed in the name of religion in this country. Only in the name of religion, differentiating people, discriminating different community. This is first law. It is a historical fact. It is the first incident that has happened in this country. Is it a wonder that people agitate against that? When that law is in force, you are talking about implementing NPR and NRC in the country at any cost. At any cost was said earlier. But all the state governments are saying now they won't implement. Just now, Pinaki Mishra, they said that they won't implement it in the Odisha. And many other states are saying that they won't implement it in their respective states. Kerala, it has been said, Tamil Nadu, all other states, many states have said they are not going to implement this. But won't you listen? There is something in it. Why they are saying the major minority community of the country is really scared. They have a complaint. They have a problem. If we are going ahead with this present NPR and NRC, it is going to affect them. It is going to affect their citizenship. Why are you not bothering? Why you always talk about handling the people, those who are sitting on the road? Why you are always saying that they should be handled, they should be sent out from there? You are only bothered about the roads that have been blocked. It is not a new thing for India that sometimes we prevent the road, sit on the road and make a hunger strike. Gandhiji has done this. Our freedom struggle was like this. And at last, now Delhi has happened. In Delhi itself, Shaheen Bagh is there. Nothing is happening there for days together. But here what happened, is it not on the basis of a call that has been given to remove them from there? Is it not on the basis of this incident, is not on the basis of an ultimatum that has been given? The only thing that went wrong was, it was intended to implement after Trump leaving. But it happened before that, for their misfortune, it happened before Trump left India. Is it a good thing for us, our country, to happen such a thing? The entire Delhi, India was opened up before the world since Trump was here. Their entire world was watching what was happening in Delhi. Is it that a good thing to happen to the nation? If we all love our country, is it a good thing that has happened with all that exposure to the Delhi? Now it is a talk around the globe. Now it is a talk around the globe. Our Baluji has said this. Not only this parliament, many parliaments are discussing the situation in India. India is going back from democracy, going back from secularism. it is becoming a theological state, things like that. Are you happy about that? Is it a good thing for us? That is why I demand, I doubt that whether this discussion will do any good. If it will do any good, Honorable Home Minister should react to this. This NTR NRC, in the context of the CIA, he is creating problem for the major minority community of India. Home Minister, at least should make a clarity on this. Half the Indian state has said they are not going to...